Okay, here we have Terry's theory on the evolutionary development of mankind. What was it you were saying about pubs, Terry?
Pubs.
And goblets. Goblets and pubs.
Oh, okay. We're just talking about cast iron cookware and how simple and straightforward it is. But let's cast our minds back.
You made a little joke. That's good.
Yeah. Cast our minds back to, caveman days where they didn't have paper plates or any kind of plates. They just ate off the ground and yuck. Then all of a sudden someone said, I'm going to make myself a cast iron pot. So that got us thinking about how things have progressed over the years. And perhaps on today's scale of things, we're talking about 1120 BC or something in that area. And goblets. Everyone drunk out of metal goblets. So you're in a pub in 1196 in Sussex in England and someone doesn't like you. He says, hey, brother, I'm going to... Yeah, in your head, and you've been gobbleted. And then all of a sudden, some smarty invented a glass. And it's, hey, we've got a new thing in here, I'm going to glass you, mate. So things have just moved on from one thing to another. And that's what we're talking about, the evolution
of glassing, basically.
Of glassing and gobbleting and stuff and, like that.
Yeah. Well, Terry, take us away.
What do I say normally? Check you later.
Bye for now.